next performer, Morgan, is a flutist, an actor, and a composer. And when he first started taking piano lessons, he came to me and gave me the CD of all his original compositions. And they're impressive, believe me. His piano playing is just starting. He was last semester taking a piano class at PJC. And he thought the class was going too slow for him. So he wanted to take private lessons. So he came over and we've done all that he's going to show to you right now. He's going to play two pieces by Argentina composer Ginastera and also one piece by Musinski. Musinski sounds Russian, but he really is an American composer who is still alive and lives in Tucson, Arizona.
Yeah,
when you combine an actor and a pianist together.